Hello and welcome to another AFL Match Day vlog. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe, and let's get into it.
Score predictions.
Okay, let's say Melbourne by 62 points.
Melbourne by 20 to 30 points.
Melbourne by 27. I think it's going to be a surprise. Okay. North are going to do their normal first half antics of acting like a premiership favourite. And they're just going to slow, 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 slow.
But North are going to be ahead in 2 quarters.
Go Tassie, go Flippy.
We have seen Paul Rudd.
Look at that, the march. So the march begins.
And shut up, this little kid.
See, this is what they do.
Come on. We'll
join in the chorus. And sing it on and on. Join in the chorus. North Melbourne's on the board. Good old North Melbourne. They're champions, you agree. North Melbourne is the team that plays to lose for you and me. It's the emblem of the team we love, the team of the red and the blue. Every heart beats true for the red and the blue. So we sing this song for you, oh we sing. For all the bands of blue.
Alright, Roos fans, you know what to do. We need you nice and loud in here. So let's make some noise.
Apologies in advance for if you hear those teenage girls in the background of the video. They were sitting behind us and were really loud and were being super weird and saying some really messed up stuff. So, yeah, just ignore them. Yeah.
Langdon. Look at Cozzy. What a goal. Look at the fans. Oh! Oh! She's running all by herself!
just seen the speckiest of speckies.